Dan just learned he's also the year of the Tigers. Yes. Well, we got two Tigers up here. We'll have to figure out what you are. In honor of the Lunar New Year, though, the Flushing Town Hall will be hosting a virtual celebration filled with traditional dances featured by demonstrations of culture's top cuisine.
Here to talk more is Community Outreach and Chinese Project Director at Flushing Town Hall, Yatun Tang. Yatun Tang, thank you so much for being here this morning.
Thank you for having us.
So first off, for those who don't know, tell me a little bit more about the holiday, how it's traditionally celebrated without a pandemic.
So, I mean, the holiday obviously is a mark of the beginning of the new year. Traditionally in Chinese holidays, holidays usually marks the turning point of one season to another. So Lunar New Year, another name for it is Spring Festival. So this holiday is the mark of returning of spring. So we just saw that in the weather channel that the weather is going to be cold in the next couple of days. But remember, things are moving under the earth and spring is coming back. And this year, we are going to celebrate the Lunar New Year on the third day of the new year, which is on Sunday, February 14th at 2 o'clock. Yes, yeah. Valentine's Day. Yes, and this year we're going to celebrate the holiday virtually with everybody. Right. The event is called Lunar New Year Chinese Temple Bazaar.
All right. Well, let's talk about this year, because it's the year of the ox. Dan and I were figuring out the years that we were born in. So what attributes does the ox symbolize?
So in terms of ox, when you think about this animal, it usually you think about it working in the farm, right? So usually it has an image of it's a very honest, very hardworking, and there's a lot of determination and strength. So I think, you know, it's a good symbol, right? I mean, think about all of us working together, all the strength and determination. Mm-hmm. We will overcome a lot of challenges.
Yeah. So, you know, you were talking about how you had to make some changes because of the pandemic, right? So one and it's taking place this Sunday. But what artists and activities can participants expect to see at what you're calling this virtual bazaar?
Yeah. So, I mean, we are still trying to keep the spirit of a temple bazaar. As you can imagine, you know, traditionally people visit temple bazaar, one of the first thing that they do for the new year, right? I mean, it's a little bit like street festival. You go to a temple, pray for a good year, and there's performances and at the same time, good food and fun things to do. So when we move it virtually, we still want to, you know, offer a great variety of everything so that, you know, everybody can get something that you like. We will have Chinese folk dances, Chinese hymn puppetries, mm-hmm. and music instrument performances. And other than the performing arts programs, we also have live folk demonstration, like paper cutting demonstration, mm-hmm. and we also have food demonstration.
I mean, what about the dragon dance? That's always one of the big highlights.
Right. Yeah. Well, we are going to have lion dances. Lion dances usually is a big lion puppet held by two people. Right. Dancing. You'll see in many Chinese community. Right. During Lunar New Year, you'll see lion dances dancing in front of business. The dragon dance you're talking about is will be operated by about 10 to 15 people.
Right. Okay. Very well, long. And then because of COVID, I imagine that's a little difficult. Yeah. So for folks who are interested in seeing all of this play out and celebrating at home virtually, where can they go?
So just go to our website, www.flushingtownhall.org, and you will find our event, Lunar New Year Chinese Temple Bazaar. It's free for everybody. You just need to RSVP.
Very cool.
All right. Well, Happy New Year to you. Thanks for joining us.
Thank you.
All right, if you want to celebrate the Lunar New Year with family and friends from the comfort of your home, we have a list of five ways that you can right on our website. Just go to pix11.com.
Very cool. All right, coming up.